Right there, coming in, Jadena teaming up with that is Kendrick Lamar. I'll say actually, to me, I love the song. Anytime I dress up like a classic man, not like the t-shirts and all, but when I'm dressed like that, classic man, yeah, I sing along to that song. And it's actually, it's a very beautiful one. But for now, I was gonna ask you a question, but I'll just keep it from to myself right now. And I'll get it to our social media, Urban Television, and that is a Twitter hashtag SkizzyUG. Tell me what's going on. And at this point, I actually happen to be having another beautiful, sexy, gorgeous, what other can I add on? Hot, beautiful smile, everything. I don't know. Welcome to the show, Zaha, right?
Thank you.
You look beautiful, you're looking great, huh? Are you the first Muslim actually to be Miss Uganda?
No,
you're not, huh?
No. We've had Rehman Nakuya, we've had Salma Nasanga.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Hey, anyhow, she's in the building right now, and we're going to talk about that is Miss Uganda. It happened, that was a week ago something, like a week and a half ago.
Yeah,
when it happened. And you won, actually, as Miss Uganda, as everybody can get to see Miss Uganda 2015. First of all, did you expect yourself to win the award? I mean, to win the whole company, pageant?
Towards the end?
Yeah.
I started seeing myself with a crown.
You started seeing yourself with a crown.
Yes.
Does that mean, I really like, controversial questions. Does that mean that these other girls were, nah?
No. Like, Miss Uganda has a criteria they follow in choosing the girls.
Yeah.
So we start off 21, drop to 10, drop to 5, then to 1.
Okay.
So.
So from 5, you felt like you're going to win?
Yes.
Okay, and I want to ask because it already happened. Just imagine, you have the feeling that you're going to win and it doesn't happen. What would you do?
We had a saying where we would say, let the best girl win.
All right.
So if another girl took it, then she was the best girl. I'll take it good.
That is very interesting. But there has always been controversy, with the whole Miss Uganda, especially from last year, where people had some issues. But I've got to meet, actually, shout out to you, Jeanette. I've got to meet that is Leah. And she looks gorgeous. But the first pictures that came through that night when she had won, I don't know, you need to explain this. Sometime I need to have you. They were a little crazy. Whoever took the pictures, they were a little crazy, and they misled people at that point. What do you have to say about this whole controversy that came through, especially with then and now, where you are right now, the whole agriculture thing, which happens to be in Miss Uganda?
Well, about last year,
like
you have said, it was the pictures. But if it's the people's concept about beauty,
okay,
I would say that All the women that are doing good things, are they very beautiful?
I don't know.
So we should look at what the girls bring to the table, what they're doing, and not only the outer beauty.
Okay. Would you consider yourself as beautiful?
Yes, I'm beautiful.
There you have it. She's confident. That is actually one of the things maybe that she won. That is a Miss Uganda. So tell me about this whole thing, still going on, the agriculture thing. Tell me about it. How does it help? Because when people think about, a pageant, especially for a country, they think about beauty, they think about maybe brains, but, somehow you're going to involve agriculture into it. How does it help as a Miss Uganda, personality?
Yeah, the theme says beauty with a purpose.
Okay.
So agriculture is a theme that we are going to use as beauty queens, create jobs, do different things through agriculture.
Okay.
Since we are youth, if I do it, I'll influence other girls to do it.
Okay.
So that's the whole point of using agriculture.
What was the experience like for you to go out? Did you dig? Did you milk a cow? Did you probably do something, concerning agriculture? How was it like?
Yes, we did more of modern agriculture.
Which is modern agriculture?
Like driving the tractors around, had the GMOs.
Okay.
Modern technology.
A beautiful cow, coming, handy. She knows how to, do all this stuff. In case you're out there, you're a farmer and you get married, you have, she's your woman, she's your wife, and your tractor, probably you're sick and you can't, drive the tractor, she's going to help you out, in the farm. That's a little crazy. But anyhow, still talking about the whole Miss Uganda thing.
Yeah.
What do we see Zahara doing as Miss Uganda 2015?
Zahara Miss Uganda 2015, working with Miss Uganda franchise,
okay.
We're going to put up different projects. Mine is development in rural areas.
All right.
So we're going to sit down as a team. What works for society?
What works for society?
Mainly, I would go for the lack of social services
okay.
in the rural areas. They do not have that much hospitals, the water, sanitation, all that.
All right. So how is Miss Uganda Zahara going to make sure that there is hospitals and clean water in those places?
Miss Uganda, I have a platform.
All right.
I'm going to use this platform to reach out to different NGOs.
Okay.
So with those NGOs partnering up with me,
okay,
we can easily move to the villages and do something.
All right, that's some great stuff out there. And man, it's always great to see a Miss Uganda. Actually, this is, why are you laughing, Farouk? I'm just saying it's always great, you know, looking at a Miss Uganda at night, she looks beautiful.
Thank you. Good too.
Like, what? I'm just saying, you know, Miss Uganda looks actually gorgeous, you know, with that. You know, I always have a ladies' man, I like ladies. So, you know, like Farouk, don't take this, you know, in the wrong way. Anyhow, anything else you want to say to the people of Uganda right now before we get down?
I'd like to thank them for, like, supporting me.
Yeah.
Liking me, and I hope they continue liking me and help me develop the different projects I'm going to come up with.
Different projects you're going to come up with?
Yes, I'm going to be hitting them up with, I'll use my social media platforms to tell them what I'm doing.
What are your social media platforms?
Facebook is Nakiyaga Zahara Muhammad. Twitter is Zahara Muhammad. Instagram, Zahara Muhammad.
Zahara Muhammad.
Yes.
All right, right there you have it. Oh, one last question.
Yeah.
What happened? What, you Muslim, right? What happened, you know, for, that is Eid.
Eid, I invited my fellow contestants home.
Okay.
Yeah, we had a good one. We ate, drank, all that. But before
you
Eid,
you didn't like pass out.
No, before Eid we passed out. No, sorry. No, before Eid we visited Naguru Mosque.
Okay.
That is Naguru Go Down.
All right.
Yeah, it's a mosque, but it's not in a very good condition. So
okay,
we visited them, gave them a few things, and they liked it. We hope to go back soon.
All right, great. I wish you luck, probably, in your journey as Miss Uganda 2015, 2016, right?
Thank
That's
you.
2015. And let's hope you actually get a win.
Miss World.
Yes, right there you have it. And that's been Zahara for you. Miss Uganda 2015, 2016. Still the king up in here. I'm going to be back with the training, and you're not going to believe what you're about to see. A woman gets herself in a very weird situation where I've had falls while she's performing. Not good stuff. Right here, right now, Jordan Spack. Stay tuned.